We want smaller CPUs, smaller computers, smaller electronics, but we are also asking for more power from these electronics. So we need better thermal management solutions. I'm currently working on designing the geometry of these heat sinks, optimizing these shapes, these geometries that could extract the highest amount of heat, has the best thermal performance. We were asked to design a heat sink, but the catch was we were able to use additive manufacturing. Now we can design very, very complex geometries that could otherwise not be possible to manufacture using conventional methods.
We use topology optimization. We tweak the distribution at, say, one particular point, how much our thermal resistance will improve. So we tweak it to a certain value, and then we just keep doing this until we cannot have any more improvement beyond this point.
Here we have a prototype of the final design that we came up with using topology optimization. In this case, we would be applying heat at the bottom. There will be a computer chip or something at the bottom surface. We would have a fan placed on top, which would blow the air into the heatsink, which will leave from these outlet channels on the side. And on the right side, we have this weird shape that reroutes the flow in this flow path into the outlet, therefore keeping the airflow within the heatsink longer in order to extract more heat. And one additional thing that we have here is this X-shaped lattice structure, which would clearly be very hard to fabricate using conventional methods. They liked our design, they fabricated it, and it survived. And the final final part was experimental characterization. And turns out the thermal performance of the heatsink was also good, that we were invited to present at the iTherm 2019 conference in Las Vegas. This process showed us that 3D printing is very valuable.
For every problem, we can have a custom design solution as the heat sink that we can get from topology optimization.
Additive manufacturing, I guess, brings us the ability to have custom, specialized, application-specific design freedom that you can use to fabricate complex features.